Got just a little bit too much on that first touch.
Now it's dangerous as he's going to make it to Eaton. He's going to turn and get a shot, and it's hanging up in the air, and it's just going to fall over the crossbar on the top of the net. As you see Michael Raine there, he could be the MVP so far for this FC Dallas squad, as he had 3 PK stops yesterday in their game against FC Golden State, which is just almost unheard of.
Well, you know, it's just, you know, that we've seen game after game good goalkeeping.